Hey, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy JCflix. You're in the mix. How are you guys doing today? Hope you guys are doing well. Welcome back to yet another video from yours truly. Today we have ourselves another Polo G reaction. See, I know I don't react too much on the channel, but I am a big Polo G fan. But I'd say I'm more of a new fan, and I've only heard more of his mainstream songs. So I'm trying to dive into Polo G a bit more and trying to get see more of his underground songs, or maybe some songs that the regular casual fans wouldn't have heard just yet. So today I've been recommended Black Hearted by Polo G. I am looking forward to this. And I'm curious if this is gonna be a high tempo song, or if this is gonna be more of a calm, chill, one of his chill songs. I'll tell you what, I really do admire and like his chill songs, like the ones that I can sort of sit back and I kind of can just go into deep thought about. But his songs where he just comes straight at you, I really do like those too, and those are good for like when you want to get shit done, you know what I mean. So, anyways, without further ado, I think. I'll stop yapping and let's get straight into the video. I'll just move this up here. Anyway. Okay, let's go then. Cool. Just have to make sure you're right. Every time. Anyway. Already, I can tell this is gonna be one of those songs where I can just be like, just sit back and chill, you know.
He been dancing on the squad, we left his man sweet. Dark and silver braces, be precautious when the fans sweep. I want that brand new Bentley with the red seats. My pops was there for me, so I be damn, I be a deadbeat.
We're already coming off like real, nice and wholesome. He said, my pops was there for me, so I'll be damn if I'm a deadbeat. And I really respect that, man. I love that. I love to hear that. Like, being, I love that. Anyway, he coming off hot already, man. I like it.
I heard he been dancing on the squad, we left his man sweet. Duck and silver braces, be precautious when the fans sweep. I want that brand new Bentley with the red seats. My pops was there for me, so I be damn, I be a deadbeat. When you said you love me, girl, you scared me. I'm faking smiles, I'm hurting inside, I can't let my fans see. They hear me talking, but I don't...
Polo. You good? He said, I'll be faking smiles. What'd he say? He said, I'll be faking smiles just for the fans.
Pops was there for me, so I'll be damn, I'll be a deadbeat. When you said you love me, girl, you scared me. I'm faking smiles, I'm hurting inside, I can't let my fans see.
Damn. He said, I'm faking smiles, you can't let my fans see. And then he's scared for his girl to leave him.
I'm faking smiles, I'm hurting deadbeat. When you said you love me, girl, you scared me. I'm faking smiles, I'm hurting inside, I can't let my fans see. They hear me talking, but I don't think they understand me. Checks and deposits, young niggas swimming in them bands deep. Head on a swivel, opposition like a block away. Teeth grinning off them X-pills, so how did I couldn't concentrate? I'm from some gang, no IDK, cause I don't think that's smart to say. Rock out with that tech, might make a nigga do the Harlem Shake. Make sure that grass low, keep your pole, and always watch the snake. Be careful who you trust, cause they'll cross you like Tim Hardaway.
Damn, he said, watch out for snakes and be careful because they'll crush you like Tim Hardaway. I like that. That's a bar right there. It's crush you like Tim Hardaway. Okay? But yeah, you got to be careful for snakes, my guys. Your closest friends could be your closest enemies. You never know. Like, I guess that comes with friendship. You never know what's going to happen. But anyway, you know, I'm lucky. I haven't really had to go through something like that. But yeah, maybe I have. Maybe I don't know. Shit, I might not even know. Might be happening right now. I don't even know. Yeah, let's get back.
concentrate. I'm from some gang, no out of K, cause I don't think that's smart to say. Rock out with that tech, might make a nigga do the Harlem Shake. Make sure that grass low, keep your pole, and always watch the snake. Be careful who you trust, cause they'll cross you like Tim Hardaway. Impatient in the slums, I couldn't afford to let my mama wait. Long distance relationship with God, so it get hard to pray. You can't really plan what's...
He said long distance with God makes it hard to pray, because it is, and that's what it feels like. A relationship with God feels like a long distance. It is a long distance. It feels like a long distance relationship. God is right there. God is right next to you, by your side. He's that shoulder you need to lay on, but it feels like he's far away sometimes, and it makes it hard. But don't worry, God loves you all the time, no matter what. You know, he wants you to have that relationship with him. Jesus loves you. Find God and just pray. He's got you. Anyway, that's real though, because it is a struggle. It is a struggle. People are hesitant to talk about it because it might be fear and they might be uncomfortable. But it is a real struggle, and for anyone out feeling like that, then you know you're not alone. It's all good. So anyway, let's keep going. But Polo's coming off real today. Like this is a great song. I'm surprised I haven't heard this. Haven't heard this yet. This is really good. I'm sorry I keep going back. I know you guys might be like getting annoyed by it, but Polo's one of those artists that he has a bar like every second line, so I'm like, ooh.
Concentrate. I'm from some gang, don't add a K, cause I don't think that's smart to say. Rock out with that tech, might make a nigga do the Harlem Shake. Make sure that grass low, keep your pole, and always watch the snake. Be careful who you trust, cause they'll cross you like Tim Hardaway. Impatient in the slums, I couldn't afford to let my mama wait. Long distance relationship with God, so it get hard to pray. You can't really plan what's meant to be, I think they call it fate. Like, girl, I love you, but it's only so much I can tolerate. Like, girl, I love you, but it's only so much that my heart can take. Like, let's give it a rest, girl, I just wanna give my heart a break. He been dissing on the squad, we left his man sleep. Duck and silver bracelets, be precautious when the fair sweep. I want that brand new Bentley with the red seats. My pops was there for me, so I be damn, I be a deadbeat. When you said you love me, girl, you scared me. I'm faking smiles, I'm hurting sad, I can't let my fans see. They hear me talking, but I don't think they understand me. Chest and deposit.
Oh, I didn't even catch on. They said that he said they hear me talking, but I don't think they understand me. Damn. So like maybe when he the way he talks through his music, maybe it comes from real personal experiences. So maybe we understand it one way, but he's coming from a totally different perspective, or maybe from a totally different situation that is real personal to him. You know what I mean? But that's tough, and that's hard. That's one of the hard things of life, when people, when you try to talk right, but only people can. But people can't understand what you're trying to say, and it sucks because you know that they don't get what you mean. That probably made zero sense. I'll be real. I don't know what I just said, but anyway, let's keep.
I can't let my fans see. They hear me talking, but I don't think they understand me. Checks and deposits, young niggas swimming in them bands deep. Feast they like 200 racks, but the price keep going up. I'm the hottest out the rack. They don't like me blowing up. Back against the wall, no one to trust. Ain't no limit in these streets, can ride a bike, you old enough. Gotta fight, no folding up, lack, pay the price, you know what's up. And when they say who won it, bitch, act like you know it's us. From the soil, you gotta share the same scars to roll with us. Say smoke, then roll it up, off the act, I'm pouring up. It's cracking where I'm from, watch what you throwing up. Just reckless game, banging no big homies over us. Fatuated by dollars, you own that guap, I got a crush. Been racing some millions, the money talks, give me a rush. I heard he been dissing on the squad, we left his man sleep. Duck and silver bracelets, be precautious when the fair sweep. I want that brand new Bentley with the red seats. My pops was there for me, so I be damn, I be a deadbeat. When you said you love me, girl, you scared me. I'm faking smiles, I'm hurting, so I can't let my fans see. They hear me talking, but I don't think they understand me. Checks and deposits, young niggas swimming in them bands deep.
Damn. Hey. All right, you know what? That's probably my favorite Polo song I've reacted to yet, and I think it's gonna be real tough to beat that one, because I don't know why that one like hit. Like I feel like a lot of lines were just hitting. Like I could feel his emotion like coming through. But yeah, that's a tough one. The beat was real nice. Like I'm about to go add this in my play as soon as this video is off. I'm adding that to a playlist, and I'm gonna walk around and just start listening to this and just sort of deepen everything. But guys, this is Polo G Blackhearted. Please recommend some more Polo G if you are a fan of his, and if you like these reactions, I would love to hear some more. Or if you have other artists that you think have similar sort of style to Polo G, or any others in general that you want me to react to, just drop it down in the comment sections, and I got you from the get-go. All right, so just drop it down, and I'll do my very best to get back to you as soon as I possibly can. I thank you guys for watching these videos, so I do my best to at least just give you those requests that you guys have for me. Anyway, hope you guys enjoy. Feel free to like the video. Feel free to subscribe. We're nearly at 1,000, and I'm really excited for that. That's going to be real exciting. You know what? It's only a minor milestone in some people's eyes, but for me, it's a big milestone, so I really appreciate everyone that has been tuning in. But anyway, have a good rest of your day, rest of your night, wherever you are right now. Peace, love, and all that, and goodbye.